Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bearded Beatles Songs. Today is day 37. What can I say about today's song? Today's song is a George Harrison song. He wrote it for his first wife, Patty Boyd, who then subsequently left him and ended up marrying Eric Clapton, who also wrote Layla and Wonderful Tonight about Patty Boyd, or for Patty Boyd. So she is one of the few people in history, if not the only one, to have a major hit written about her or for her by more than one songwriter, more than one artist. So that's kind of interesting. The more surprising fact about this song is that it is the only song written by George that the Beatles ever played live. It was included in their 1965 UK tour set list, and it has that crazy distinction of being the only George song to be played live. So, without further ado, this is If I Needed Someone.
Someone to love, you're the one that I'd be thinking of. If I needed someone, if I had some more time to spend, then I guess I'd be with you, my friend. If I needed someone, had you come some other day, it might not have been like this, but you see now I'm too much in love. Carve your number on my wall, maybe you will get a call from me. If I needed someone,
There you go. If I needed someone. I'll see you tomorrow. Cheers, everybody.